He's here. You ready for this? Something we just gotta do. Let's do it.
Isaiah!
David, what's up?
The sky.
The sky's definitely up.
Yes. So, what are we doing, bros? A little Fortnite?
Not today, man. We actually brought you in here to tell you something.
What's up?
Man, I'm hot.
Nice to meet you, hot. I'm David, and the air is on. What's with you guys? That was hilarious.
See, that's the thing. It wasn't, though.
Okay, I'm not following.
Look, we asked you to come over because we have to stop hanging out with you.
What? You guys are joshing me, right?
Who says joshing me?
Hey, chill out. I got this. Look, ever since you had kids, you turn into a dad.
Well, you know what? That's normally what happens when you have kids.
No, that's not what I'm saying.
Well, then what do you mean?
You turn into a stereotypical dad.
How?
I mean, look at the way you're dressed.
What? My wife says I look good.
You're wearing a fanny pack.
It's super convenient. It has my phone, my keys, my wallet, and my chapstick.
Yeah, but it's not cool.
So because I wear a fanny pack, socks, and sandals, all of a sudden I'm not lit, fam?
Oh my goodness.
It's not just that. It's your jokes, your puns.
Okay, give me one example of a dad joke or pun that I did.
When I answered the door, I said, what's up? And you said, the sky.
So you're going to fault me for stating a very logical and scientific statement.
You were not trying to make a scientific statement.
Okay, fine. So I made one lame dad joke.
You burped me yesterday. You literally patted my back until I burped.
I thought it was helping you.
You drive a minivan.
It is reliable, lots of space, great gas mileage, safe.
You go to bed at 8.
I need my beauty sleep.
All you do is talk about your kids.
My kids are saints! Oh, by the way, Knightley just started doing 72-piece puzzles and he's only 2 years old. Isn't that amazing?
David, stop. Look, I think it's best if you leave because our lives just don't add up anymore.
Come on, guys. I'm still cool. I'm fam!
Really, stop.
Look.
David, don't do this to yourself.
Come on, guys. I learned this just for you guys.
But you didn't have to.
Come on, guys. Let's play a little Fortnite, right?
Have some dignity, man.
Okay, fine. And to think I was like a father to you guys.
How do you not see the problem with that?
Well, then I guess I'll just have to go get ice cream with my other friends.
Ice cream?
Don't. He did this last time.
He always pays.
I'm paying.
Thanks for the ice cream.
Oh, no. Hey. You got a little... Hold on. Right there.
I'm out of here, man.
Joke's on him, because I'm taking you bowling.
Yeah! Woo!